Good morning, students. Welcome to your online class. I am Mr. Anubhav Lamber and I will be teaching you English language. We will be studying lesson 5, gender. So, what is gender? Gender is the category of noun. There are four types of gender in English language: masculine gender, feminine gender, common gender, and neuter gender. Masculine gender. A noun that stands for a male person or animal is said to be of the masculine gender. For example, you have seen in the picture, gentleman, father, king, boy. This all denotes a masculine gender. Feminine gender. A noun that stands for a female person or animal is said to be of the feminine gender. For example, lady, mother, queen, girl. These are all feminine gender. Common gender. A noun that can be used for either a male or a female person or animal is said to be of the common gender. For example, teacher, friend, soldier, animal. These names are common for both male, female, as well as for animals. Neuter gender. A noun that stands for non-living things or lifeless things is called neuter gender. Nouns of the neuter gender are neither masculine or feminine, like table, telephone, tree, computer. These all are non-living things, lifeless things. So they are neuter gender. A second way of forming the feminine gender by adding a syllable ess. For some word we add ess to the masculine nouns. Sometimes the spellings may have to be changed slightly before ess is added. For example, prince, princess, waiter, waitress, god, goddess. We will see at the end of each noun, each word, we are adding ess and the word are changed from masculine to feminine nouns. Then the feminine gender of many nouns is formed differently. For example, man, woman, sir, madam, uncle, aunt, husband, wife, headmistress, headmaster, headmistress, hero, heroine, landlord, landlady, bridegroom, bride, nephew, niece. These all are masculine and feminine gender or a noun. Animals and some birds can also be divided into masculine and feminine gender. For example, tiger is a masculine noun and tigress. Over here we also use ess, so it is a feminine noun. Bull, cow, lion, lioness, fox, vixen, cock, hen. These are all masculine and feminine gender, feminine nouns. So students, exercises will be done in the book only, and along with the exercises I will give you essay to write down in your notebook. So I hope all of you understand the lesson gender. Thank you, stay safe and keep learning.